All right, we'll go to Sterling City. Wall facing Crane. Now, I should say, Crane is the number one team in Class 3A, so don't feel too bad about this one. Sam Rocha kicks it to slashing Landry Reynolds to put the Lady Hawks up 2-0. Later in the quarter, Jaden Feiberger drives in and dishes it to Sawyer Lloyd for the easy bucket. A few possessions later, they keep it going. Feiberger going off once again to Reynolds. And then, and really a dominant performance for Wall. This is not a typo. They get the win 91-8. It was 28-0 after the first quarter.